Saboteur! Hier, den erkenne ich von der Selektion wieder.
Na nein, noch davor, Bobby. Der Nachtzug.
Meine Güte, ja, du hast recht. Seinem Abzeichen zu erteilen, ist ein Amerikaner und ein Anarchist, hm?
Ein Amerikaner? Gut. Sofortige Liquidierung von ihm und allen Insassen von Block 4. Und eine eindrückliche Warnung sein für all die Schweine, die an einen Aufstand gedacht haben. Alarmiert sie an Faust.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant.
Dabei muss ich aber nicht dabei sein, oder? Der Gestank dieses Ortes.
Mach, was du willst. What were you thinking, you stupid idiot?
Big man. Now we flee, everyone. Understand? We return to the camp. Open the garage door, steal a vehicle, and crash through the gate. Let's go. the Nazis. No, no.
Hey, I'm opening the gates, Mr. Blazkowicz! Protect them, Mr. Blazkowicz!
Is an ancient mystical society. For millennia, we have operated with utmost secrecy up until right now.
What do you do? Do you pray?
No, Mamale, we don't pray. We invent things, Mamale. The technology developed at Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined, and highly dangerous in the wrong hands. The Nazis found our safekeeping. They stole our secrets. They used them to win the war. Everything they have accomplished, everything was built upon our knowledge. But it wasn't our only safekeeper. We have hundreds of them hidden in the secret places of the world. Hundreds, some small and tentative like the ones the Nazis found. Others, great halls of knowledge stacked high, magnificent inventions, things that to you seem like magic. Now, I can open for you the gates to such a place. Getting there will be a challenge.
What will it take?
Well, the safekeeper's hidden deep below the Atlantic Ocean. We will need a U-boat capable of great depths, that's all.
Stealing a goddamn Nazi U-boat? This is what you're proposing? Are you off your head, man?
I know how to get a U-boat, but for my plan to work, I need this thing operational. Can you do it?
I'm a Das Yichud engineer. I can do this in my sleep.
Good. We would need some additional features on it, too. I will prepare a specification for you. Blazkowicz, help him out, sir, if you'd be so kind.
Hmm? Oh, sehr gut, sehr gut.
Oh, Mr. Blazkowicz, I will need some welding equipment.
Lost me.
It's like
go on, baby.
And each solved equation brings you closer to God.
Captain Blazkowicz, thank you. Thank you for leading me back to my life.
Tinkering with them helicopters. Seems to be in order.
Help Set locate any part he might need, okay?
Looking for the welder. You seen it?
No, I don't think so. Oh, wait a minute. No, you're right, you're right. I was meaning to sort out the railing over by the secret fountain entrance. Fucking thing fell out of my hand into the water. I'm a bit busy at the moment, but you want the welder, you go right on ahead and start swimming. The door to the secret fountain entrance is in the main room behind the table. Go over there and...
Sorry, pal. Don't mean to, you know, derail your train of thought, but I need to get through that door.
Doc, please. What I think about, I'd rather not think about.
That bad, huh?
Jay would think that when Jay seen what I have, your mind would break like an egg. How come it has not? Well, maybe it has begun already and I just don't know it.
World changing. No matter who you are or what you're made of. Thing is, you and me, we just gotta ride the whirlwind. Make it through to the other side.
And kill all the Nazis?
And kill all the Nazis.
I would drink with you in celebration veneer that time comes.
You're on.